What if the reason we haven't found intelligent life is because we're the first? Not the first in our galaxy, not the first in our neighborhood, the first in the entire universe. It's a wild idea, but one some scientists are starting to take seriously. This is part two of our series on the Great Filter. The universe is nearly 14 billion years old. Billions of stars formed long before our sun was even born. Some of them should have had a head start. Billions of years to evolve life, build civilizations, and explore the stars. And yet, nothing. No signals, no megastructures, no evidence of anyone, anywhere. Why? One theory is that we haven't found intelligent life because we are intelligent life. The first? The pioneers. It sounds unlikely, until you look closer. While many stars are older than ours, most metal-rich stars, the kind that can form rocky planets and technological ingredients, are younger. And complex life, that's even rarer. Earth took 4 billion years to go from single-celled blobs to intelligent beings with iPhones and AI. That might not be typical. It might be incredibly rare. If we're first, we're not lucky. We're early. That makes humanity less like the audience of a cosmic show and more like the opening act. It would mean the great filter, the barrier most life can't pass, lies behind us. Maybe it was the spark of life. Maybe it was the rise of intelligence. Maybe it was simply surviving long enough not to destroy ourselves. But being first isn't comforting. It's pressure, because if no one else has made it this far, there's no one to save us from ourselves. So, are we the universe's first civilization, or are we just the first to scream into the void? Subscribe so you don't miss part 3.